Everybody, welcome back to the Country Crafter Studio. Today I will be showing you how to make this super cute little Valentine's treat holder. I think it's so cute. I am using paper from the All My Love Designer Series paper stack. I cut the paper already. These are 6x6, so we'll be using one of those. We will be using some of the heart epoxy droplets, the Taylor Tag Punch, the Hey Love stamp set, which is so cute, and the stitch shape framelits. The size we will be using is the second to the smallest, this one. We will be using our Memento Black ink as well as some of our blends. The Dark Smoky Slate, Light Smoky Slate, and Dark Real Red. Let's go ahead and get started. I will be using a scrap piece of Whisper White for my little skunk. And I would like to show you our new cling mount stamps. Stampin' Up! Came out with the cling mount, which is just fantastic. I'd like to show you how to mount those. So these are the sticker sheets that you get with your cling mount. One side is kind of a matte finish, the other side is shiny, and this is the side that we're peeling off. So you find the sticker for the stamp you are using and peel that off. Okay, and I'm gonna get my head down. And you just line it up, stick it down, and peel up. And there you go. It's that simple, and it's so sticky. It's fantastic. I'll put that to the side and grab my block. I'm putting the skunk on a C block. Well, let's line them up right. There we go. And I just have a scrap of Whisper White. We'll bring in our Memento ink and just ink them up and stamp them. Perfect. Okay, then we will clean this off, and I'm using the Simply Chamois, and we're good to go. I keep mine in a stamp case, and then I just cut off the edges so it can air dry. Let's bring in the Big Shot. Okay, so I have a magnetic plate or a magnetic platform, a clear base. We're gonna put our paper here and line the circle like so, and another clear cutting pad and run this through. That's all we need a Big Shot for. So we can pop him out. How cute is that? Now we are going to come in with our markers. We'll use the light first. And it's going to be all of his face. and his arms and a little bit of the body here and his feet. And then for the dark, we'll do this and this. Then with the dark real red color in the hearts. Oops, I went out of the line. That's okay. I'm then going to take the clear Wink of Stella and just put that on the hearts. Oh, I forgot to color his nose. There we go. And gotta have a sparkly nose, right? Okay. So that is all we have for the coloring. And then I have a strip of Whisper White. Okay, so it's 1 by about 4 inches. I'm going to take the Stinkin' Sweet Sentiment. And I will be using a B block in our memento again. And we'll stamp it close to the edge on the left-hand side. Perfect. Next, I'm going to take, here they are, my epoxy hearts. I am going to take my real red and color on my hearts. Set that to the side to let it dry. And then I'm going to take the tailored tag punch and we are going to flag this. So I'll stick it on one end and lift it up and pull it through. And line it up in the middle. Okay, perfect. This should be about dry. And take my paper piercer tool and lift the heart up here. And we'll stick that right in the middle. Perfect. Then I will get my snail. Flip this over and just put some adhesive on the back and kind of put that right there. We will go ahead and use some dimensionals. I use 3. So to make this is called a diaper fold. So you will want to have up the pattern that you want on the inside. I'll put that there so you can see. First put it in a diamond shape and then fold the corner up. Use my bone folder here. And a trick I use to make sure they come out the same every time is I fold this flat down so you've got a triangle there and just crease the tip a little bit. You don't want to fold it all the way down. Just crease that there. So then you have a marking as to where you bring the corner up, like so. And then bring this corner up here, and crease, and then you fold this flap over. And you have a perfect little diaper fold. What I like to do is add a little bit of adhesive just for safekeeping. Okay, now we can come in with our little sentiment here, like so, little chocolate, and there we go. How simple. These are so fun to make. I make these for all of the different holidays and seasons. I do thank you for joining me today. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel. I will be putting out some new videos here shortly. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.